Major exporters like Canada, Mexico, the EU as we referenced, Brazil, South Korea, Australia and Argentina. The leaders of 28 EU nations are now gathering in Brussels for a two-day summit, and trade with the U.S. is, of course, high on the agenda.